its 6-liter V12 produces 661 horsepower. And to make sure none of those horsepowers are wasted lugging around unnecessary weight, the glass in the windows is thin. The bodywork is carbon fiber. The floor is aluminium. There are no carpets. It doesn't even have a radio. The result, when you understand all that, and you respect it, and you leave the traction control,